David again in the workshop, just playing around with an old copper penny. Pretty bright, shiny copper penny. In fact, it's an Indian head penny, and it says Lucky Penny on it. On the back, it has an inscription that reads, 1939 World's Fair, San Francisco, with a picture of the Golden Gate Bridge on it. So this is actually a commemorative coin from 1939, the World's Fair in San Francisco. I'm going to show you how I can take that coin, it's real, it's metal, and I'm going to make it disappear with my little box right here. Now the box has a left door and a right door, and it has a Chinese symbol on it because in San Francisco there's a big area known as Chinatown, famous all over the world. Now here's what happened. I'm going to take the penny, pick it up, and put it in one side of the little box. Close the right-hand door, close the left-hand door. On the count of three, that penny will disappear. One, two, three, and look, the penny is gone. But you know what? I can make the penny come back. Tell you what, I'm just going to do like this. One, two, three. Just want you to know it's not over there because it has come back right over here. Isn't that amazing? In fact, I could do this trick all day long and no one will ever know how it's done. One, two, three, the penny is gone. Close it like this. One, two, three, and the penny is still gone. And guess what? It comes right back over here. But oh, you want me to do it again and open both doors? Well, I've been opening both doors the whole time. I'll close it one more time. One, two, three, the penny is gone there. And you want me to open the other door? The other door. Oh, what? Open both doors at the same time. I get it. I can do that. I can open both doors at the same time, and there you go. Nothing wrong with that. What's that? What? I did what? No, look, I told you, it's not over here. The penny is not there. And I told you, the penny... Wait a minute. I think the penny is gone. Oh, no. Now what am I going to do? Let me think about this for just a second. I'm just going to think. Got to think. Where could that penny be? And of course, when I do this in a live show, as I'll be doing later this week, the kids are going to be telling me, look around, it's on your back. Back where? I go back here, back there. I go every which way. I look here, I look there. They're telling me it's back somewhere, and I don't know what they're talking about. But I tell you what, I'll just turn around this way, and I'll look around a little bit more. I don't see it anywhere. You know what? That penny must be someplace, and I don't know. Oh, it's in my hand. You know what? I think I'll put it back inside the little green box and leave it in San Francisco, 1939.